this video, we're going to reveal everything you need to know about the GOLA diet and find out if it can really help you lose weight. You seem to be eating healthily and exercising regularly, but can't seem to shed those extra pounds. Well, it may be your insulin levels that are out of whack, stopping you from losing weight. That's what the GOLA diet claims anyway. But is this diet actually effective for weight loss, and is it safe? Stay tuned to find out my thoughts on it as a registered nutritionist. What is the GOLA diet? According to GOLA's site, the diet involves eating fresh meats, fruits, vegetables and healthy fats, fresh breads, pasta and butter. So it seems that no foods are considered off limits on the diet, which is a good thing. But there's a cost. You need to buy the diet's booklets to get the information about portion sizes or calorie intake, and a 30, 60 or 90 day supply of its release weight loss supplement, ranging from $40 to $90.
It's really a two-tier approach. We give you a lot of tools and education on foods and health, but we also give you a roadmap so that we show you how you can create these balanced meals without cutting any food groups.
So you need to pay for the program in order to get the full details. The GOLA diet relies on the program's release supplement, which was designed with plant-based ingredients.
And to supplement, like what GOLA does, is to use a product that is a natural plant-based product that helps with insulin metabolism.
You take the supplement with every meal or possibly less, often depending on how much weight you have to lose. The website lists all of the ingredients in the supplement, which include things like zinc, chromium and magnesium and plant extracts. The website also cites that over 30 studies on the release ingredients showing both the safety and efficacy of the GOLA release dietary supplement. In one 2018, 13-week, randomized, double-blinded, placebo-controlled study, that's mentioned on the website but not linked to, overweight people who took the release supplement lost significantly more weight, inches around the waist, and lowered their health risk markers more than folks who took a placebo. But because GOLA does not provide a link to the study or any further information, it's hard to know if these claims can be backed up. So how does the release supplement actually work? Well, according to the website, the natural ingredients in the supplement work together to address the underlying cause of weight gain and helps to repair your metabolism. The site also states that the supplement does not interact with other medications and does not cause a jittery feeling, something that many so-called weight loss pills, especially those with caffeine in them, do cause. It's tough to know exactly how release works to improve insulin resistance and metabolic issues without more clear information. Keep watching to the end to find out the All Things Nutrition Review diet score, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to watch more videos like this. Now let's get back to the video. Can you actually lose weight on this diet plan? In short, it is unclear. The release supplement includes a little magnesium, plus zinc, chromium, and some other plant compounds. Though the company cites data suggesting that release supplement can enhance weight loss, the quality of the research is low. All of it is sponsored by the company. It involves very small populations being observed over a short period of time, and most of it isn't published in peer-reviewed journals. The peer review process means that scientific findings are subject to the scrutiny of others with expertise in the field, and without this, the findings aren't nearly as meaningful. So it isn't backed up by substantial scientific evidence. I'm afraid there are no magic bullets for weight loss. Supplements have never been demonstrated to produce long-term weight loss benefits. Also, even if a supplement is plant-based and natural, it might cause side effects. Supplements can also interfere with medications you're taking. For example, ingredients in release may interfere with diabetes medication, which might cause your blood sugar to dip too low. When it comes to weight loss, it's important to eat a healthy, balanced diet and monitor your caloric intake. And the GOLA diet plan seems to suggest these key weight loss principles. But it's also important to be cautious about GOLA's claims regarding insulin. Here's the deal. When your body releases insulin, you start to feel hungry. GOLA's release supplement claims to keep insulin levels from rising and essentially tricking you into eating less frequently. But how these plant extracts and minerals in the supplement actually balance hormones and help you to lose weight is unclear. If you're used to eating larger portions of foods and your diet includes a lot of heavily processed foods, making the changes suggested on the GOLA diet plan could produce weight loss. But these changes may also feel restrictive and overwhelming. Many weight loss programs are unsustainable because they don't match your lifestyle, such as how often you like to cook or order takeouts and food preferences. And because they promote portions that aren't filling enough for you, it's hard to put up with hunger, which means you're likely to give up on it. To lose weight and keep it off, you need a set of skills that involves more than what you eat or popping a poorly studied supplement that will also prove to be a big expense over time. So, should you try the Golo diet? Well, when it comes to the diet plan, there's nothing harmful about the balanced meals that incorporate healthy servings of carbs, proteins, and fats. It is a calorie-reducing diet, and its eating plan, the Golo Metabolic Plan, supplies between 1,300 and 1,800 calories per day through whole foods like fruits, vegetables, meats, eggs, and grains. It emphasizes whole foods over heavily processed ones, which is a good strategy for managing your weight and learning how to manage portion sizes. And balanced meals is also useful. So this bit of the diet plan does get a thumbs up from me. But whether the supplement can enhance your weight loss is certainly questionable. Another thing worth noting about supplements in general, the Food and Drug Administration, the FDA, doesn't intensely regulate them. So you can't be 100% sure what you're getting. Let's sum up with an All Things Nutrition review. Overall, All Things Nutrition gives this diet a 2 out of 5. It's no secret that losing weight isn't always the easiest process in the world. And with new methods, diets, and workouts claiming to be the best, it can be difficult to suss out the good sustainable plans from the fads. The Golo diet focuses on managing insulin levels through supplements, diet, and exercise to promote weight loss. It may be effective, but pricey and challenging, and research on its potential benefits is limited. Instead, eating well, tuning into your body's appetite signals, staying active, getting sufficient sleep, and managing stress healthily are better long-term strategies for weight loss and insulin management. If you enjoy this video, you know what to do. Hit that like button and subscribe to watch more videos just like this. Remember, enjoy food and stay happy and healthy. Catch you on the next one.